chirping. It's like, oh, it's like a bat or something.
Hmm. There's one back there in the corner.
I wonder what happened to Mama. They're not going to survive there.
You saw him right there in the crack? As I was saying, as in the hangar, they're chirping. Come on here. Trying to figure out what it was. Oh, two little baby mice. Crying for Mama. Where are you looking? Oh, what's going on there? See the little whiskers? All the little features of the baby mouse. There you go. He already has little teeth because like tried to latch on earlier.
Sometimes it's just faster to have the mouse lick the milk off my hand.
And here's the new mouse feeding device.
I should get a patent on this thing. It works awesome. Mice that are hand raised don't grow and develop as quickly. A lot of changes occur when they get 2 weeks old. Their eyes start to open and they can start eating a little more solid food. They should also be able to start going potty on their own, so we'll see. Oh, little Fiesty. Now I'm hoping we don't have to do very many more of these massages. You want to try to eat out of the little bowl? She's trying to nurse my finger. You're so funny. There's no milk in there. No.
Latches on.
Fiesty started losing a bunch of hair. Apparently it's due to an allergy or stress related.
Here's a little Fiesty. She's going to show you the elevator trick, okay? All right, watch. He jumps up in my hand. You're so silly.
She's so cute like that, standing up like that. little Fiesty has a new habitat. Oh, she has aspen bedding, a wheel she can run on now, a number of things to tunnel through and climb on, and an actual water bottle and little mouse food. What are you eating? Oh, mice eat all kinds of things. They love grains and fruits and vegetables, seeds.
Here's Gertrude.